Havili able to get it out just at the line as Madonna and Correa battle there. Nicholas Havlat will move it ahead. Cross the red line and shoot it around. Turco couldn't get all of it. LeClaire in by Hatcher. Centered by Oates. Shot! Score! There it is! In sudden death overtime, it's Petr Sykora. The game that would not end just has. And maybe justice has been served after the controversial goal ended up not counting. The Mighty Ducks of Anaheim defeat the Stars 4-3, 55 seconds of overtime, and a classy move by those that have stayed here in Dallas. An ovation for both clubs.
Sykora had an unbelievable chance late in the last overtime. Great save by Turco to the glove side. Now with the puck down low, LeClaire, who's been a big body in this game, him and Hatcher behind, he gets some help, backhand pass by Oates, and this puck was deflected by the stick of the back-checking Dallas Star, Jari Lehtinen, and it caused a knuckler and a bit of a change in direction. I'm sure that Turco's expecting this on the glove side with that stick in the way. It changes, it goes to the stick side, and Sykora, who, as we showed you before, was drilled by Hatcher in that Stanley Cup winning moment here in Dallas, gets redemption in a different sort of way. This is an overtime game winner, one of the longest in history, and Petr Sykora, the sniper, has got the game winner.
Petr Sykora, who led the Mighty Ducks of Anaheim in goals during the regular season with 34.